shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it?
Points each, name these theaters. Shakespeare's company, the Lord Chamberlain's Men, performed in this theater whose name recalls its round shape.
Theater.
Across the street from the Peterson House is this theater where Abraham Lincoln was viewing our American cousin during his 1865 assassination.
Ford Theater.
This legendary Harlem music hall, named for a Greek god, held in November 1930.
Apollo.
Class of 7. Pencil and paper ready. Amy wants to know how many hours her flight took once she factors out time zone changes. She left Seattle at 9 a.m. and arrived in Boston at 4 p.m. Given that Boston is 3 hours ahead of Seattle, she calculates for 10 points how many hours of flying time.
10.
Oh, sorry. 4. It is. It's painful when you do that, isn't it? Bonus. The second chapter of a novel begins with Sam Spade learning that his partner, Miles Archer, is dead. For 10 points, name that detective novel in which Spade eventually finds the title bird figurine.
Old Macau.
Prompt. Answer.
Prompt. Falcon Rising.
The Maltese Falcon.
That's what I'm trying to think of.
Every single one of you should be ashamed.
I am.
I should.
The creator of Nick and Nora Charles wrote The Maltese Falcon. Answer? Bounce?
McClellan.
Hammett. Dashiell Hammett. This playwright of The Little Foxes was frequently in a relationship with Dashiell Hammett. She also wrote The Children's Hour. Answer? Bounce? Hellman. Lillian Florence Hellman.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes